Hey guys, I'm Jed Brooks. Today I'm going to make a quick video on skinning a deer. It's not necessarily the quickest way, not necessarily the easiest way, just the way that I do it. Like a short piece of chain around the neck. Give you something solid to hug down to. This particular deer was weighed 130 pounds field dressed. Nice 2.5 year old buck. Like to start the front legs. Making a decision, we're going to run right. While the color change, just trying to stay out of the meat. Run as close to the underside as you can. Right up to the neck. Triangle skin, straight down, straight down. Helps keep the arm pretty clean from there. Cut all the way around the neck. Spend just a little bit of extra time opening up this neck. Helps make for a cleaner pull. You don't hang on to as much meat when you pull it with the winch. Nice and clean, no extra meat. It's going to pull a lot nicer this way. Simple vice grip, some rebar welded on there to grip. I have 14 feet from floor to ceiling, and we're going to use every inch of that right now. So, nice and a little extra help on the armpits. Do it this way, basically no hair on the legs, a little bit on the ends, little bit on the neck, a little bit in the armpits, but pretty clean. Nice clean carcass. A little bit of touch up, trying to get some little bit of hairs off there. You can burn it, whatever you want to do. Looks like it was a nice thin shot. This one's actually quartering. Went through here, came out there. So nice buck. Thanks for watching.